In this video, we're going to review ivylearn assignments, specifically where assignments can be found and how to properly submit an assignment. In Module 3 of our ivylearn course, we have an assignment item. To access the assignment, click on the assignment title. At the top of the page will be listed the due date, the number of points possible, and the methods for submitting. Next will be the full assignment instructions. If the assignment has a rubric, that may be attached as a file, or there may be a rubric embedded below the instructions. The rubric will give details regarding how submitted assignments will be graded. To submit the assignment, begin by clicking the Submit Assignment button. There are several different ways assignments may be submitted, but we will focus on two: file upload and text entry. When using the file upload option, first make sure that the file is in a format your instructor will be able to open. Text documents should be .doc or .docx format. If you're using a word processing program other than Microsoft Word, it may be necessary to export your document as a .doc or .docx file. For documents that are not text documents, follow the standards set forth by your instructor. To attach a file, click the Choose File button and select the file you would like to attach. Then click Open. If you need to attach more than one document, click the Add Another File link. You may also click the Text Entry tab and type or copy your submission directly into ivylearn. Before submitting your assignment, you may add comments to your instructor in the comments box. Note that the comments box is only for notes to your instructor and should not be used for submitting the content of your assignment. When you've finished, click the Submit Assignment button. In the right-hand corner will be a message indicating that the assignment has been submitted. The information provided includes the time of submission and links to the submission details and any submitted files. Most assignments must be manually graded by your instructor. ivytech policy states that assignments should be graded within 7 days of the due date, so please be patient as your instructor reviews your assignments. After your assignment has been graded, you may review your grades and any feedback your instructor has given you by clicking on the Grades link in the course menu. Click on the title of the assignment to view full grade details. Your grade will appear in the upper right corner, and instructor feedback will appear in the area directly below. You may respond to your instructor's feedback in the Add a Comment box below. Click Save when finished. Click the View Feedback link to review your submitted assignment and any inline comments your instructor may have provided.